Are you ready?
Yeah, I can do this.
Hey!
Hey!
Oh my gosh, I have so much to tell you, but can we eat first?
Yeah.
Hey, Ash, are you coming?
Oh yeah, sorry.
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. So what are you guys doing?
Getting something to eat.
Hey, Sarah, let's go outside.
No.
Why not?
I do not want to go outside.
Hey, can you guys go get the mail for me?
Yes.
No.
Seriously, Sarah, look at this mess. I've got so much to do, and you can't even go get the mail for me?
I'm so confused to why we have to do this.
It's fine. It'll literally take like 2 seconds.
No, don't grab the keys.
We're getting the mail.
Oh, right. Okay.
It's not even a nice day. What are you talking about?
It's fine. We're already out here looking good.
Oh, I should have grabbed the jacket. I mean, it's freezing. Sorry. We're almost there.
Mom! Mom, can you get it?
Okay.
Yeah, I was like confused because I don't remember anything.
Yeah, you like fainted in the street.
Like, my head just hurts so bad.
Yeah, you hit it so hard.
Okay, that's so weird that no one was at the door.
I know, it was probably just Jared Ding Dong Ditching or something.
What was that?
I have no idea. Let's go find out.
I'll look in here.
Alright, I got in here.
Alright.
Nothing in here.
Like, I don't know.
Ashley, nothing's in here!
That was so weird.
I know, and my parents are not home.
What do you think it was?
I have no idea.
I'll get it.
Okay, but be careful.
Alright.
Ashley, what's taking you so long?
Hey, Sarah, it's an unknown call. Sarah, run.
There's seriously someone in your sister's room.
Right. It's a cardboard cutout.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Hello?
Let's go.
Sorry, Sarah.